What up, YouTube? It's your boy Tony. We back with another one. Lil Dicky, the Antagonist. Y'all been telling me to check this one out, man. I appreciate all the love, man. I be putting up so many videos. I don't really look at the views all the time. And to see that first Lil Dicky, like, freestyle I did with him on Sway, got, like, almost, like, 25,000 views. Like, what the fuck, bro? Like, I almost fell up out my seat when I seen that shit. Like, damn, y'all out here showing love for Lil Dicky, bro. I like that, bro. He surprised the shit out of me. I honestly was never expecting that. But now, since then, I've learned a little bit about him. And y'all have told me that he was in a Fortune 500 company. And he was making, you know what I'm saying, six figures and all that shit. And he chose to do comedy and then go into rap. So when I did Russell Westbrook, I keep wanting to call that boy Westbrook. That shows I'll be talking shit about him too much, right? But after I did that one, I was thinking that the farmer was Dicky as the comedian. You know what I'm saying? And then, you know what I'm saying, when he played basketball, that was Dicky as the rapper. But apparently it was the farmer was Dicky as the businessman. You know what I'm saying? Before he got into comedy and rap and all that. And then the ball player was him as the rapper. But either way it go, I had an understanding of what he was saying. I understood the analogy perfectly. I just had some shit mixed up in it. But I'm ready to jump on this. If you're new here, like, comment, subscribe, and share, man. Continue to comment any requests that you got about Dicky and anything like that. Looking forward to this. Let's hop right into it, man. Wolfpac. Let's go!
Yeah. Hey, can y'all turn my headphones down significantly?
Cool. That's good. Nobody ever asked for their headphones to be turned down. Eminem was like, you know, turn me up. You know what I'm saying? I can't hear my snare, all that shit. Louder and all that. And he like, can you turn me down significantly? He said significantly. That's funny already. That shows, like, he's funny, bro. Just little shit like that.
It was super loud.
First of all, this shit about me. I ain't made this shit for y'all, that's the damn theme. I've been waiting pretty long to get on some shit and rip it for Dicky, so just consider this my damn theme. Song, baby, I've been working hella hard, though. There's people telling me I'm about to be a star, bro. But when I play him some of this, they like nobody want the pistol, Dicky. You the funny kid, that's where your car go. That metaphor about my lane, if you're retard, though.
You the funny kid, that's where your car go. Like, that's where... Stay in your lane, basically. You funny. Don't try to rap and nothing shit like that. He said he doing this for him. This not for us. Let me go back to a little bit. Let me go back.
Theme. I've been waiting pretty long to get on some shit and rip it for Dicky. So just consider this my damn theme. Song, baby, I've been working hella hard, though. There's people telling me I'm about to be a star, bro. But when I play him some of this, they like nobody want the pistol, Dicky. You the funny kid, that's where your car go. That metaphor about my lane, if you're retard, though. I'm bubbling like I'm Minnesota, word to Fargo. I'm trying to get the fucking fame and it's a tricky lip.
Fargo, that's my show, bro. I got into it real late, and now I'm like hooked, trying to like binge watching all that shit, as well as The Boys. I'm binge watching that. I'm late on some shit, bro. And I just finished Game of Thrones like a few months ago and shit. Like, I was hooked and mad at the end and shit, but I digress.
I'm bubbling like I'm in, that's where your car go. That metaphor about my lane, if you're retard, though. I'm bubbling like I'm Minnesota, word to Fargo. I'm trying to get the fucking fame, and it's a tricky little game you gotta play. Sometimes you gotta tell your heart no. Here's the problem I've been having. I wanna make my favorite type of music. And the shit I like to bump is not the type I'm brewing. I be on that fuck the world, you motherfuckers losing type of shit. Like all you haters, look at what the fuck I'm doing. All my favorite rappers not amusing. And I love my funny stuff, I hope it's not confusing. I'm just saying when you doing something time consuming, every now and then you wanna spaz. Why I didn't go with jazz, motherfucker? Get up in your ass, motherfucker. Y'all are trash, you ain't even know the half. I could rattle off a lot if I position the rap game. But honestly, I'm not in a position for Dak playing to carry any weight.
I could rattle off positions about the rap game, but I'm not in a position to do that. So it's like he's aware of his position in the rap game, even though he loves to do it. He knows, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm not in that position to do that just yet. But he said, the shit I've been putting out is not shit that I would be bumping myself. So I'm doing this track because this is the type of shit that I like to do. This is the type of shit that I would be bumping to or that I'm listening to when I'm riding my shit. Like, it ain't really what I've been putting out because I've been wanting to do my own thing, but I've been, you know what I'm saying, just trying to appease the people, like, trying to stay out of other people's lanes and all that, but this what I do. This what I want to do. It's dope, and I like this beat.
Yo ass, motherfucker, y'all are trash. Not confusing. I'm just saying when you're doing something time consuming, every now and then you wanna spaz. Why I didn't go with jazz, motherfucker? Get up in your ass, motherfucker. Y'all are trash, you ain't even know the half. I could rattle off a lot if I position the rap game, but honestly I'm not in a position for that claim to carry any weight. I just gotta carry on and wait till a motherfucker carry all the weight. Hypothetically though, I probably
He said carry on and wait. I just gotta carry on and wait until I can carry all the weight. So he was using homophones there, and he used like three of them.
Gotta carry on and wait till a motherfucker carry all the weight. Hypothetically though, I probably tell you that I'm better than you'll ever be, bro. I probably tell you it's objective, I'm more impressive. You pressing play and form a perspective. I'm guessing more or less it won't be competitive. Y'all adorable, sedative, kind of rap is so deplorably edited. Nothing's worse than when a moron's repetitive. I don't get it, how is everyone the same dude? The rookie walking on the court like, man, I can't lose. They playing Dicky, everybody in the...
He said, how is everybody the same dude? The rookie walking on the court like I can't lose. He's the rookie walking on the court. Another basketball reference. Y'all keep telling me to look at him play ball and that he can hoop. Because he makes a lot of basketball references. And I'm going to listen to sports too. I've been commenting that too. I'm going to check that out as well. But he said, basically, like, hypothetically, if I was in position to talk some shit, what I would tell you is that you're not better than me. What I would tell you is that I eat you alive and that you seem to be copying everybody else that's out here. And I'm not afraid to come out here and give you the business. That's dope.
The rookie walking on the court like, man, I can't lose. They playing Dicky, everybody in the room be like, that's some shit. Playing yo bum ass, they be like, that's some shit. Y'all are bubbles with the rapping.
When they play Dicky, is that some shit. Like, that's some hot shit. But when they play yo ass, yo bum ass, is that's some shit. Like, it's trash.
Bum ass, they be like, that's some shit. Y'all are bubbles with the rapping. The Dicky get it popping, you can say bubble rapping. The irony in all of this is I've been funny rapping, yet the young is snapping to the point where all of
y'all bubbles with the rapping. When Dicky get popping, you can say I'm bubble rapping because he's popping the bubbles. Yo, but y'all the bubbles? Come on, man. Dicky with the wordplay. I see you, Dicky. I see you, boy.
The irony in all of this is I've been funny rapping, yet the young is snapping to the point where all of y'all look funny rapping. Congratulations, y'all can write a hook. At my graduation, they were saying I could write a book. If a Rotten Tomato site existed for us rappers, I would be a 97. Y'all would hover around a 64. Little Dicky.
He said, at my graduation, they said that I could write a book because he was smart. From what y'all tell me, he was smart. So they were saying, basically, he's stunned like, hey, man, I got the smarts up here and I could have went another direction, but I'm in this direction where I'm writing hooks and I'm killing y'all. You know what I'm saying? Oh, my God, he boring.
At my graduation, y'all look funny rapping.
No, he said, I do my funny shit, but the thing is, this rookie is making y'all look funny rapping. This is what y'all do, and I'm just now venturing into this, and I'm making y'all look weird rapping. That's funny.
Congratulations, y'all could write a hook. At my graduation, they were saying I could write a book. If a Rotten Tomato site existed for us rappers, I would be a 97. Y'all would hover around a 64. Little Diggy's bit that Pixar. Hope you seeing why I really like to spit hard. Only problem is I'm rapping to rappers. To the people that be listening, that world doesn't matter. Wanna know what the advantage of the rapper who black is? The M word is his antagonist. Before you get all huff and puff about it, think about it, be analyst. The fact they always use is no accident. For example, I could be like, go figure. I don't think I'm one to fuck with all you ho. Y'all can fill in the blank, but that'll make it so you don't gotta rap it.
Okay, so he said the only difference is between me and the black rappers that they can use the N-word. But he said y'all using the N-word almost like as filler. Go figure, you know what I'm saying? Be the bigger nigga. Like, he's saying like, but I ain't got to use that. I ain't got to do that. It seems like y'all using the word just for like filler bars. Like y'all ain't really trying to rap. Y'all really can't rap. You just using the N-word. I see you, Dicky.
Always use it's no accident. Get all huff and puff about it. Think about it. Be analyst. The fact they always use it's no accident. For example, I could be like, go figure. I don't think I'm one to fuck with all you hoes. Y'all can fill in the blank, but that'll make it so you don't gotta rap for the rapper. That applies to every detractor. But even if I had a word like it, the nerd never disturbed. It's absurd, but I'm looking around and ain't nobody verse me. I don't think a motherfucker's ever tried to hurt me. Everyone I see has been supportive on this journey. Like, where my haters at? I'm thirsty. I just really wanna talk my shit. Be like, y'all ain't shit, but y'all ain't shit. Like, y'all don't exist. I could talk about the people that are dicks, but I feel like it's whack. That'll get old quick, Robin Williams and Jack. Who the fuck is my antagonist? Is it you? Is it you?
Is it you? Is it you?
If it's you, let me tell you something. You ain't even got a clue about the shit that's coming. You don't wanna be the dude in 5 years like the fuck I dissed that. Shit was pretty clear, how the fuck I missed that? You know that I ain't fuck.
Oh my god, he said you don't wanna be that dude. Let me say that why the fuck I dissed that?
Blue about the shit that's coming. You don't wanna be the dude in 5 years like the fuck I dissed that. Shit was pretty clear, how the fuck I missed that?
I guess he's saying like, you don't wanna be the dude that dissed me and be like, how I didn't know that he would come back at me like that.
You know that I ain't fucking light, bruh. I just fucked around and did this overnight, bruh. I just fucked around and quit a fucking job where I was making triple digits. Then the comma got involved, dog. This wasn't rapping or trapping. This was rapping or a big old fucking house with a family. Who the fuck is listening that's been making Diggy so angry? Is it you?
Who the fuck been listening that's making Diggy so angry? Like, why y'all fucking with me? Like, it wasn't a rapper or a trapper. Those wasn't my options. The options was either a rapper or a big house with a family. Like, either way it go, I was good. I left a six-figure job, and you know what I'm saying? I quit it. I wasn't fired. I quit so I could do what I want to do. But either way it go, I would have been good. Woo! Dicky!
I'm just waiting on some non-believers. The writing isn't on the wall, it's coming out your speakers. Anybody disagreeing, being so facetious, homie, I mean it. Forget the website, I'm the only motherfucking rap genius. Where you doubt is at?
Rap Genius, the lyrical website. But he said, forget the website, I'm the only rap genius. And he said, the writing ain't on the wall, it's coming through your speakers. Come on, bro, he going in.
Get the website, I'm the only motherfucking rap genius. Where you doubters at? I'm trying to hear it. Maybe it's the motherfuckers never paying mind the lyrics. I would dumb it down for y'all to try to make it more appealing. But the ones who hang on every word think I'm kind of peerless. But even with no attention, you can kind of tell this motherfucker killing this section. You can kind of tell this motherfucker still an erection. But getting harder by the minute, just admit it is sexy.
Almost ended.
Getting harder by the minute. He got an erection. I'm getting harder by the minute, just admit it when it's sexy. But he said, basically, the only people that's hating on me is the people that really won't listen to lyrics. They really don't care for lyrics or know that I'm spitting bars. And I don't know when this came out, but it's still kind of going through, but it's coming back now. That bars are coming back. There was a time there where bars did not matter. They weren't trying to hear shit, but the beat about some lean and a bunch of mumble rap bullshit. You know what I'm saying? And it's coming back now. Lyricism and bars actually are starting to, you know what I'm saying, poke his head up again. But he's saying, like, during this time, y'all hating on me because y'all ain't respecting the bars. You ain't respecting what I'm doing, my craft, what I'm doing, because you want me to rap like your favorite rapper when all y'all can do is say the word nigga 1,000 times and not really rap.
Direction, but getting harder by the minute, just admit it is sexy.
Almost done.
The funny fact about this shit, I gotta rap about the fact I wanna rap about this shit to even rap about this shit. Nobody been sleeping.
The funny What do you say? The funny rap about this shit is that I gotta rap about this shit to say that I even wanna rap about this shit to get to rap about this shit. Like, this is what I wanna do. And the fact that, and since I wanna do this, I gotta tell y'all I wanna do this so I can do this and then I can actually rap about this shit. He crazy, bro. He crazy with it.
Rap about the fact I wanna rap about this shit to even rap about this shit. Nobody been sleeping on Dicky. It's only been a year and bitches been sleeping on Dicky. Nobody took over the game with their first tape. This motherfucker hasn't struggled since the first grade. Added up, there's no excuse to go berserk, Dave. Can't debate the shit you got to skip. You not on first take. So what the fuck am I
Got to skip. You not on first take. First take skipping Stephen A. Smith at the time. Now it's skipping Shannon. Skip. Come on now, skip. He said it like 1,000 fucking times. And he skip be acting like astonished. LeBron to have 92 points, 22 rebounds, and 40 assists. And Skip would be like, but he didn't take the last shot. What do you want me to say? Michael Jordan would have took the last shot. And Shannon be like, skip. Come on, Skip. He had 92 points, Skip. And he should have had 94. He should have took the last chance. He pisses me off. I'm a Michael Jordan fan, but like Skip just act like LeBron ain't shit. I hate that. I hate that.
This motherfucker hasn't struggled since the first grade. Added up, there's no excuse to go berserk, Dave. Can't debate the shit you got to skip. You not on first take. So what the fuck am I mad for? What's some other shit that I could actually spaz for? Maybe it's the fact that I've been stuck in this lab for 100 fucking days straight cooking up raps, or the fact that shit been taking over everything in life. I gotta make it, so I made the call to leave it all behind. That's my girl, that's my world, that's beyond being busy. Not the only one that gets to David Bird is Lil Dicky.
See, I told you this about...
He said, why... Like he said, like basically, if I haven't struggled since the first grade, it wasn't gonna be rap or trap for me. It was either, you know what I'm saying, rap or a big house with a family and all that shit for me. So why am I so angry right now? It's because y'all hating on me, y'all sleeping on me, and I gotta do this shit and prove to myself that I made the right decision by doing this shit and succeeding in it. You know what I'm saying? That I made the right decision to, you know what I'm saying, pull out of my Fortune 500 company, wherever I was working at, making six figures and all that shit to rap. It's for me, not for y'all.
Go and look up in the mirror, see who doubt Dean. Who you hate, boy? Only care about me, set him straight, boy. Maybe I'm the one I gotta hit when I wanna murder shit. Y'all probably thinking, who is David Byrd and shit? Y'all just wanna hear some LD, but I ain't made this shit for y'all. That's the damn thing.
Yeah, that's what I said. That was fucking nice, bro. That was nice. Nice little subtle way to say, this is what I really want to do. Nice subtle way to say, if I wanted to come at y'all, I really would, and I can. And when I establish myself in a certain position to do so, because I'm aware of where I stand in the rep game right now, I'm coming at you. It ain't gonna be nothing you can do about it, because I really got skills. I really can rap, and y'all can't. I can't say the N-word. It's bad for me to say it. So you can, you know what I'm saying? You got that. And you can use that, but you abuse it, and you overuse it, and it's just basically filler for your bars because you can't rap. I'd use another way. I'll find another method. But if I did have a word or something like that, I would just be even better. That's dope. That's dope, Nikki. Y'all tell me how y'all feel about this track, man. Continue to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Continue to put down any requests, things like that. If you're new here, go ahead and subscribe. Go ahead and turn on notifications. I appreciate y'all. But what does they have gone from 4 to 11 sexual partners? Dude's still funny, bro. He funny. Anyway, but I appreciate y'all. Wolfpac. We'll be back. Let's go.